Thank you so much and welcome. My name is Christine Kemwangala. With me, I've got the Area Member of Parliament for Fair Constituency, Honourable Stephen Muti. Honourable, good afternoon and welcome.
Afternoon, thank you.
Thank you so much. Honourable, we want to ask you, how have you managed so far for all the developmental projects in the district? For you have reigned for a short period of time and people are yet thanking you for the job that you've well done. How have you managed so far within this short period as the 7th MP for Fair Constituency?
Thank you so much for that question. In fact, the credit goes to the government for responding to our request. Okay. Especially I should thank our Republican President, Mr. Edgar Chukwurungu, who is so understanding, visionary leader, and being an independent area member of parliament for this constituency. I don't even feel that I'm independent, because the government of Edgar Chukwurungu is so embracing, such that all our requests are being responded to. So far in this constituency, we've been given three towers, telecom towers, yet to be commissioned. And as you can see, the ZESCO pylons, the power electricity pylons, have already reached Ruangwa. And soon we'll see some people on the ground to work on the substations, as the minister alluded to recently in the parliament. And also, we are yet to see very soon the installation of reinstallation of the pontoon.
Okay.
Yes, because recently also Minister of Works and Supply did promise and made a commitment that the pontoon will be installed very soon. So we're excited as a people of Feira, because so many projects that have been lined up by the government are being actualized. So it's not something which is in innuendos, but it is practically done. Everyone is able to see what the government is doing.
Are your future plans rather for the youths or the women in your constituency, Honourable?
I value, you know, the lives of our youths and women, and as area member of parliament, I've been encouraging them to form clubs and cooperatives, so that empowerment can come through those clubs and cooperatives. I would want to see a productive youth. I would like to see a productive group of women, such that our constituency can develop economically. I want households to be able to fend for themselves, to be able to send their children to school, to be able to pay medical fees through entrepreneurial activities. So we are going towards entrepreneurship. So we want it to be very viable in Fair Constituency.
Thank you so much. There you have it. Mr. Honourable Stephen Muti has clearly told us how he has managed to do his work so far within the short period of time that he has reigned as the Area Member of Parliament for Fair Constituency. Thank you so much. I'm your host and your presenter, Christine Kemwangala, reporting in Ruangwa District.
I'm gonna go.